U.S. Surgeon General Dr. Jerome Adams said that he does expect more coronavirus cases all over the country because of protests over George Floyd's death. We've obviously seen a lot of people out there, many of them wearing masks. Social distancing, though, that is just not happening. President Trump predicted the heat would stop the virus. However, the National Institute of Health said that is unlikely. On the plus side, the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases said a phase three trial of a potential vaccine is scheduled to begin next month.
By the beginning of 2021, we hope to have a couple of 100 million doses.
Nearly 2 million cases are now confirmed in the United States alone.